Sí. see if it works.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for some golf. My name's John McCarthy, so glad you could join us, and I can't wait to get things started here on the TGC Network. And our first round coverage is just about to kick off. Let's get down to the tee, see how this unfolds. And there we go, got those first drive nerves out of the system. Should be interesting. I think she will be liking that one. And nothing wrong with that shot. And about 160 yards to the pin. Might be a bit too much club on this one. And that approach is safely on the green, but a whole lot of work to do for that next putt. Going with the 9-iron. And 35 feet to go. This one's for birdie. Just missing here.
It's hard to get the speed at first putt.
And for the par.
Please be on the leaderboard. No, it's not showing me. So, still busted. Oh, it's, I don't know what's going on. It only seems to be my account that ain't showing up. It's weird. Weird. I don't know.
And now let's see what the second hole has in store.
I can't play the second round, so it'd be constantly playing the first round all the time. So it's fucked it up for me.
She made a fine shot there. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. From 125 yards out. This one's looking good, folks. he's on the green. Putter's coming out. She is on the dance floor and about 8 feet to the cup from here. And that one drops for the birdie. And this putt is for birdie. And a good putt. See what this third hole has in store. And here's the 6-iron. That shot will be on the green with a fairly lengthy putt ahead. It looks like a 7-iron. This for the birdie. And a decent little putt there. This one's about 6 feet away. And a nice putt. All right, here's the fourth hole. So far, so good for this one. And just launched this drive. And about 235 yards to go.
Should go in the field.
Well, it's not on the top of the list of best approach shots today. That's kind of weird. She's been hitting the greens pretty good today.
Oh, he's finished it for him.
And par is very much within reach after that one. Ooh, that would have been good.
I'm gonna have to experiment.
And this one's for the bogey.
Probably take me character right off and destroy memory of the game. Try it. See if we recognise it. Might start as a new character. I'd lose all my money and everything, but it doesn't matter, it's near the end. Start a new season of Friends. I don't know. Let's try it. Save data.